report information Alpha 1700 Zulu. Wind 046 at 10. Visibility, 1. Sky condition, ceiling 1,900 feet overcast. Temperature, -17. Dew point, 10. Altimeter, 29.94. ILS runway 35 left and ILS runway 35 right in use. Landing and departing runway 35 left and runway 35 right. All aircraft read back hold short instructions. Advise controller, on initial contact, you have Alpha. Calgary Airport information Alpha 1700 Zulu. Wind 046 at 10.
Ground CMAT 1123, could you please connect the jetway to the aircraft?
CMAT 1123, the jetway is going to be connected.
Ground CMAT 1123 IFR to Vancouver, ready to copy.
CMAT 1123 is cleared to Vancouver Airport as filed. Take off runway 35 left climb and maintain 12,000 feet. Departure frequency is 119.8 squawk 0507.
CMAT 1123 cleared to Vancouver Airport as filed. Take off runway 35 left climb and maintain 12,000 feet. Departure on 119.8 squawk 0507.
CMAT 1123 readback is correct. Contact ground on 121.3 when ready to taxi. Good day.
Ground CMAT 1123, could you please disconnect the jetway from the aircraft? Ground CMAT 1123 with Alpha ready to taxi IFR.
CMAT 1123 taxi to and hold short of runway 35 left using taxiway Charlie cross runway 11 Charlie Lima Foxtrot cross runway 26 Foxtrot. Contact tower on 118.7 when ready.
Taxi to and hold short runway 35 left via taxiway Charlie cross runway 11 Charlie Lima Foxtrot cross runway 26 Foxtrot CMAT 1123. Ground CMAT 1123 requesting pushback.
CMAT 1123 pushback request accepted.
Ground CMAT 1123 requesting pushback tug to steer the aircraft to the left.
CMAT 1123, your request has been transmitted to the operator.
Ground CMAT 1123 requesting pushback tug to push the aircraft straight.
CMAT 1123, your request has been transmitted to the operator.
Ground CMAT 1123 requesting the end of pushback.
CMAT 1123 request to end pushback received.
Ground CMAT 1123 requesting pushback.
Ground CMAT 1123, no pushback. Tug is available to answer your request.
Calgary Tower, CMAT 1123 at runway 35 left, ready for departure IFR to Vancouver.
CMAT 1123 altimeter 29.94 wind 046 and 10. Cleared for takeoff runway 35 left.
Cleared for takeoff runway 35 left, CMAT 1123. Decimal 8 for CMAT 1973. Calgary departure CMAT 1973 is at 4,600 feet, climbing 12,000 feet.
CMAT 1973 Calgary departure altimeter 29.94 continue as planned.
Thank you.
CMAD 1973 climb and maintain flight level 180.
Climb and maintain flight level 180 CMAD 1973. CMAT 1973. Edmonton Center CMAT 1973 is at 13,100 feet climbing flight level 180.
CMAT 1973 Edmonton Center altimeter 29.90 continue to Botag as planned. CMAD 1973 climb and maintain flight level 280.
Climb and maintain flight level 280 CMAD 1973.
Canada 204, you are 42 miles southwest. Descend and maintain 7,300 feet. Expect vectors ILS runway 35 left approach. Descend and maintain 7,900 feet. Expect vectors ILS runway 35 left approach. Air Canada 204. Contact Edmonton Center on 133.75. Good day.
Going to 133.75 CMAT 1973. Edmonton Center CMAT 1973 is at flight level 205 climbing flight level 280.
CMAT 1973 Edmonton Center continue descent as planned. Expect vectors ILS runway 35 left approach. Descend and maintain 8,900 feet. Expect vectors. Texas 99 rate, contact Edmonton Center on 133.3. Good day. Going to 133.3, WestJet 99 rate. Niner 7-3 climb and maintain flight level 360.
Climb and maintain flight level 360 CMAT 1-Niner 7-3.
Your climb flight level 360. climb and maintain flight level 400.
Climb and maintain flight level 400 CMAT 1973.
Contact Vancouver Center on 133.6. Good day.
133.6 CMAT 1973. Vancouver Center CMAT 1973 is at flight level 360, climbing flight level 400.
CMAT 1973 Vancouver Center, continue to Bimbo as planned. CMAT 1973 contact Vancouver Center on 134.2. Good day.
134.2 CMAT 1973. Vancouver Center CMAT 1973 flight level 400.
CMAD 19er, 73 Vancouver Center, continue as planned. CMAD 19er, 73 contact Vancouver Center on 134.55. Good day.
Going to 134.55 CMAD 19er 73. Vancouver Center CMAD 19er 73 flight level 400.
CMAD 19er, 73 Vancouver Center, continue as planned. CMAD 19er, 7-3 contact Vancouver Center on 133.5. Good day.
Going to 133.5 CMAT 19er 73. Vancouver Center CMAT 19er 73 flight level 400.
CMAT 19er 73 Vancouver Center, continue to booth as planned. at 1973 contact center on 135.0. Good day.
135.0 CMAT 1973. Center CMAT 1973 flight level 400.
CMAT 1973 center, continue to boost as planned.
CMAT 1973, descend and maintain flight level 280.
Descend and maintain flight level 280, CMAT 1973.
Thank you.
CMAD 19er, 73 descend and maintain flight level 220.
Descend and maintain flight level 220 CMAT 19er 73.
Encore 3455, contact Vancouver Center on 125.905. Good day. CMAD 19er, 73 descent and maintain 14,000 feet.
Descend and maintain 14,000 feet, CMAD 19er, 73.
CMAD 19er, 73 contact Vancouver Center on 125.905. Good day.
Going to 125.905 CMAD 19er, 73. Vancouver Center CMAD 19er, 73 is at flight level 210 descending 14,000 feet.
CMAD 19er, 73 Vancouver Center, continue to boost as planned. Encore 3455, you are 72 miles northeast. Descend and maintain 4,800 feet. Expect ILS runway 09er approach via Brani transition. Clear to Brani. Descend and maintain 4,800 feet. Expect ILS runway 09er approach via Brani transition. Clear to Brani Encore 3455. CMAD 1973 descend and maintain 9,200 feet. Keep speed not above 230 knots.
Descend and maintain 9,200 feet. Keep speed not above 230 knots. CMAD 1973.
CMAD 1973 contact Vancouver approach on 133.1. Good day.
1973. CMAD 1973 is passing 13,700 feet, descending 9,200 feet.
CMAD 1973 Vancouver approach altimeter 29.90. Continue to go pad as planned. CMAD 1973 contact Vancouver Center on 125.95. Good day.
Going to 125.95 CMAD 1973. Vancouver Center CMAD 1973 is passing 12,800 feet, descending 9,200 feet.
CMAD 1973 Vancouver Center altimeter 29.90. Continue to MOCUS as planned. CMAD 1973 contact Vancouver approach on 133.1. Good day.
133.1 CMAD 1973. Vancouver approach CMAD 1973 is at 12,000 feet, descending 9,200 feet.
CMAD 1973 Vancouver approach altimeter 29.90. Continue to opt-out as planned. CMAD 1973, you are 27 miles east. Descend and maintain 3,000 feet. Keep speed not above 210 knots. Expect RNAV runway 26 right approach by a Cetus transition. Clear to Cetus.
Descend and maintain 3,000 feet. Keep speed not above 210 knots. Expect RNAV runway 26 right approach via Cetus transition. Clear to Cetus. CMAD 1973.
119 73, you are 13 miles east of Vancouver. Contact Vancouver Tower on 124.025 when inbound on the approach.
Tower on 124.025 CMAT 1973. Vancouver Tower CMAT 1973 11 miles east inbound RNAV runway 26 right approach.
CMAT 1973 Vancouver Tower. Altimeter 29.90 wind 28420. Cleared RNAV runway 26 right approach.
Cleared RNAV runway 26 right approach CMAT 1973.
$2,500.
Runway 26 right CMAT 1973. $400. $300. $200. $100. $50. $40. $30. $20. $10.
Contact ground on 121.7
for CMAT 1973.
Vancouver Tower Air, Canada 999, 714 miles southeast, inbound turn at runway 26 right approach. Air Canada 999, 7 Vancouver Tower. Altimeter 29.90, wind 28420. Cleared RNAV runway 26 right approach. Cleared RNAV runway 26 right approach air, Canada 9997.
Vancouver Ground, CMAT 1973, could you please connect the jetway to the aircraft?
CMAT 1973, the jetway is going to be connected.
Vancouver Ground, CMAT 1973, could you please send a ground power unit?
CMAT 1973, a ground power unit is on the road.
Vancouver Ground, CMAT 1973, could you please send the baggage?
CMAT 1973, we don't know where the baggage is.